Alright, hey guys, Bryson here again today for another video. So, earlier this week, hold on, I'm trying to set up the camera. Earlier this week, I didn't get Fortnite to work. Or this was about like a week ago. I didn't get Fortnite to work. I finally got it to work last night. And I'm gonna play something for y'all. I haven't played Fortnite in a week or so, so my skills aren't good, like aren't to where they're supposed to be. Alexa, set a timer for 20 minutes. All right, and by the way, I'm gonna play on Brent's account. Not my account, but it's Brent's account, but it's technically my account just because Brent doesn't play Fortnite Brent doesn't play Xbox often. Oh, God. All right. And warning, he's a default. So my default skin will probably give players a way to kill me, but here's the thing yesterday. I almost got a victory royale on Brent's account on a solo match. Sixth place out of 100. So I've been playing Fortnite for a while, but Brent hasn't been playing Fortnite for a while, so I haven't been on Brent's account in a while. It's been like a week since I haven't been on his account, but whatever. See, it used to say like Epic servers queue forever. So I just let it load. And then I'm like, whatever. I don't want to play anymore. Or I don't want to try and play. And then I figured out. I guess everybody got a Fortnite update and my Xbox hasn't gotten it yet. I updated it a couple days ago, and last night was my first for real match on Fortnite. But do you guys see that default skin? That's what probably gave the lie. I'm gonna play heavy metal just because I haven't played it yet. It's a solo match as well, so. And watch, he has a default glider and everything. Just because I haven't got V-Bucks on it on this account yet. See, look at that default pickaxe. And look at that default skin, like. No wonder why I would get killed fast. Just because on this account, I'm a default. Let's join another match. Right now I'm playing prop. I'm about to play match of prop hunt. A player, a Fortnite player made this one. Hold on, be right back.
Papa. Gosh. Alright. And like with every gun that I get, or anything that I get, I like to see if it, like, do you see that globe thing that it goes in? I like to see if it zooms in like that, just to see if I could try and get a kill from far.